It's your boy Fame. Shouts out to all my sneaker joints, Leaders, Overtime, House of Hoops, Katie, Jumpman Bostic, you already know. Let's go. My man's Jumpman Bostic, yeah. Make your kicks look nauseous, yeah. I'm a demon when it comes to the sneaker heat. Something like agnostic. Woo. These Air Mags are about to...
What's up, sneaker fam? Thursday, June the 20th, 2013. All right, tonight is game 7. Winner take all between the Spurs visiting the Miami Heat in Miami. Well, the Spurs blew it in game 6. Let's see what they can do tonight. Before we get off into kicks and fit, here is something I want to show you that's coming to Detroit by Laced Mitten. It's a sneaker expo, August the 31st at Cobo Hall, downtown Detroit, Michigan. Welcome to all. Buy, sell, and trade. Here's the front of the card. Make sure you check them out. There's the email if you're interested down there at the bottom. So make sure you hit them up. I plan to be in the building displaying some of my collection. Hope to see some fellow sneakerheads there. This is what I'm rocking today. I undressed a pair of shoes that I'm going to show you, but this is the shirt that I'm rocking. The black Jordan shorts. And let's take it straight to the foot game with the kicks from 2009. I picked them up in 2010. The Air Jordan 1's in the San Antonio Spurs colorway. Get a good look at the materials. On this particular sneaker is A1. Gotta love it. The Wings logo right there. Your Jumpman on the tongue. Truly a nice, nice sneaker. The morning word. Anger affects nothing. It goes about. And mainly hurts the one who is possessed by it more than the one against whom it is directed. You might have to rewind that and listen to it again. I tell you, it was a deep word. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. Make sure you tune into the game tonight. Game 7. Who you rolling with? I'll holler at you later.